Ever wondered what's so great about SharePoint? I'm Chris Lincoln, and in today's MetroStar Minute, we'll be going over the top 5 capabilities of SharePoint. Organizations use SharePoint to create secure sites where they can store, organize, and share information from anywhere, anytime. But it's really so much more than that. Our company uses SharePoint as a foundation for the systems we create for our customers, as well as our own team, because of its wide array of uses. For starters, SharePoint gives you powerful document management capabilities. Beyond just sharing and storing documents, you can use metadata to organize them any way you'd like. You can also manage permissions for specific documents, manage workflows, and even track changes using version control. Being able to search data saves time and increases productivity. SharePoint's powerful search capabilities don't just help you find a specific document, it filters and sorts all types of resources for you. You can also use SharePoint to publish internal intranet portals or external internet sites. This brings the same document management and search capabilities mentioned before to site pages. Using Microsoft Office web apps, you can access Word, Excel, and PowerPoint documents entirely online. This allows you to easily edit and link documents to real data sources. Ultimately, this opens the door for you to report and analyze information in real time. And last but not least, SharePoint performs records management on your data, which enables you to do things like put legal holds on documents. This way, you can stay compliant and prepared for events like audits. So there you have it, our 5 favorite capabilities of SharePoint. Tell us what you love about SharePoint in the comments below, and don't forget to tune in next time when we'll be chatting about SharePoint limitations and how to tailor the systems to your needs. Thanks for watching.
For more videos on tech topics and innovative solutions, make sure to subscribe to our channel. And if there's something you'd like to see us cover, tweet at us with the hashtag MetroStarMinute. See you next time.